How do, folks? Welcome to day two, Coronado Springs. So I'm starting to log inside the room because it's going to be another 100 plus day, and as soon as I step outside the door, then these are going to steam up, the screen's going to steam up. So yeah, I thought I'd start it in here. Anyway, we're having a relaxed start today, not too early. Gonna go to the main building, get something to eat. Have a look inside the shop, maybe get a bit of merch, then head off down to Magic Kingdom today. Now, as I said in the last vlog, it's going to be a bit special today, so we're going to have an early start in the kingdom, knock out a few rides, have a look at some of the merch, and we're going to come back for a bit of a siesta, because tonight we're going to Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween. We're going to do some trick-or-treating, you'll see some fireworks, some shows, hopefully see the cadaver dance, sing there a bit. The park should be all decorated for Halloween. Should see some special characters, do a bit of trick-or-treat and get lots of chocolate. There should even be some special ride overlays. I think Pirates will have some actors in there. And Space Mountain is going to be pitch black, I believe, tonight. So we'll see what it's like. Okay, so we've got some Halloween merch in the shop. Zoom back a bit. There we go. A mini Mickey plush. How much this is? $30 plus tax. We've got very cute Groot in a pumpkin. That's $26.99, then there's tax on top of that. Down here you've got countdown to Halloween. Let's not forget it's September, so yeah, you can still use that. We've also got the mini plush down here as well. Some hats over this side. Some more Halloween merch over there. I've got some pins. Some Halloween pins here, $9.99, which is a good price for pins. Snap bracelets, keychains, trick or treat buckets, apple cider drink mix. Okay, that's new. Right, onto some more general merch here. Now it's Disneyworld. Top there, $84.99. Not bad for a spirit jersey, about normal price for that. Nice ladies t-shirt there, $38.99. A mustard hoodie. 50th anniversary t-shirt here. Nice mini on there. Fortunately, a growing trend in Disney is a lot of stuff doesn't have prices on. So I'm not sure why that is, but unfortunately, not everything's priced, so I can't really say. Anyway, you know I like a good button down. So there's a nice 50th anniversary button down, $60 for that. Nice ink blot type designs on these. Got vests, jackets for little ones, jackets for bigger ones. Pocahontas top. There's t-shirts and Mickey vests here. Clothes for the little ones as well. Nice cute prints there. Now there are pools and places to have a splash about, so if you forget your swimming costumes, you're catered for here. Toys for sand, flip-flops. Lots of toys and plushies. Bit of Marvel and Star Wars as well. This is cool. It's a good one to play. This is a good little puzzle set from portraits from the stretching room in the Haunted Mansion. There's some more pins here, lanyards, a few pin sets as well, mystery boxes for the 50th, some good pins up there, and there's iridescent look to them as well. Coronado Resort pin. Three Caballeros on there. You know me, I love the Three Caballeros. How much is that? 1999. Another one here, Mickey on. How much is that one? $9.99. I'll have to get this one.
Yeah, it's still here. Yeah, if you want to get the pin this time, you can. Can you reach it?
It's a general pins. It's a cute one. Mickey and Minnie doing the Mary Poppins bit. Some good Pirates ones here. These are cute as well. Princess ones. Little tiaras. Miss Fizzgig likes to remind me. That's me. Right. Scented candles. One big jug there, if you want it. Also, we have sweeties. Loads of them, but I'm going to be getting loads of sweets through trick or treating later, so I'm not going to buy anything just yet. There's tumblers and cups. Quite cute cups, actually. Not that we need any more cups. We're out of space, can't fit them in the house anymore. Myriad of flavours here. So we're currently in El Mercado. This is the quick service area for the resort. Lots of choices that changes throughout the day. We're currently in the breakfast selection. You can get resort mugs here. There's a few refrigerators over there with a few cold choices as well.
Well, that
used to be a breakfast sandwich. It was a sausage, egg, cheese. You got a couple of hash browns with it for $10 in tax, but absolutely gorgeous. It didn't last long enough to make it onto the vlog. It was quite the mercy killing. We also got these resort mugs. These are $20 in tax. Nice little 50th print on there. But the good thing is with these resort mugs, take them to any resort, this one, Holly, wherever, and you can get free drink refills. So if you want to know what drinks you can get for free, you can have as many as you want. Coke, root beer, Fanta, Minute Maid lemonade, Powerade, Sprite, Diet Coke, zero sugar. Yeah, don't want that. There's also hot drinks sometimes, but obviously in this weather you don't really want hot drinks. But yeah, and there's ice. I think it's out. But anyway, yeah, you can get ice as well. This concoction is called the Orange Bird. It's got Fanta orange, vanilla, vanilla syrup, high sea lime, whipped cream, and it's topped off with some gummy worms. You can get this at the Glacier Kitchen for $5.99. That's in the confectioner on Main Street.
Most little birdies will fly away, but the tiki room birds are here every day.
In this
It's another hot one, so one good tip is go and see some of the shows that are on in the Magic Kingdom. We've just been to the Tiki Room, it's an entertaining little show, but lots of aircon. We're now queuing up for Country Bears, and we may even do Carousel of Progress as well. A lot of history in these rides, but there's also a lot of aircon, so on a day like today, it's really welcome. For this here, this is the queue area for Splash Mountain. Now this ride's going to be closing down shortly for a big refurb. It's going to be themed to Princess and the Frog. It won't be themed to The Song of the South, which is one of those films that
unfortunately depicted slavery in a very incorrect manner. But onwards we must go. It's a classic ride, but it's going on to bigger and better things, gonna get a bit of an update, so hopefully it'll be improving on a gem that already is.
Well, after one of Florida's usual monsoons in the middle of the afternoon, which is usual for this time of year, came back to Coronado Springs as drowned rats, but we've had a refresh and we're going to go out to Mickey and Minnie's, it's not Mickey and Minnie's, it's Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween, or whatever phrase they're calling it these days. Anyway, one thing I need to do, like lots of other people do at the Halloween bash, they dress up. So with a little bit of editing magic, I'm a donkey.
Right, we've made it into Not So Scary. Gonna start hitting the trick or treat trail and see what damage we can do. We got some of the character statues in costume. Musketeer Pluto. Princess Minnie. Goofy as a jester. Thank you very much. So we get this trick or treat bag. This trick or treat bag is a complimentary with the ticket. It's what you collect all your candy in. It says, let's boo this. Lovely play on words. Hey, trick or treat. Thank you very much. So for those that aren't too sure about where to come to an after hours party, something like Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween, definitely do it. I can't recommend it enough. Such a great atmosphere. Everyone's in costume, loads of candy flying about for free. Everyone's joining in, having a laugh. Everything's decorated and themed. Really good. Anyway, so I've come into Star Traders. I'm going to have a look at some merch. So I'll just flip the camera. Some cups. Oh, orange bird bag. I do like this spirit jersey for the up. Kevin the bird on the back. The Nuemo stuff. That shirt that Fizzgig might actually like. Crocs. Very big on the Crocs around here. Loungefly bags and spirit jersey. Donut ears. You get loads of pre-printed t-shirts. Won't go through each one, we can see the variety on the wall there. Everything from Marvel to Pixar, Mickey. Yeah, we've got Pluto up there. Wow. Smarrowland keychain there. He's got an ornament of Space Mountain there. Very shiny. Some Halloween stuff. I do like that Halloween shirt, but can't justify the expense. If you're just going to wear it a couple times a year. It's the Halloween spirit jersey. Yeah. Seem to be doing hand soaps for every occasion now. Definitely onto a winner with that.
This is the new one this year.
For the kids there.
Here's the new one.
More baby soap. Bubble ones. Hocus pocus tumblers. The courts are called these. Decent, solid. $34.99. Nice little print, the Sanderson sisters, though. The candy cauldron there. That's the spirit jersey there. And the t-shirt. Space Mountain has a special Halloween overlay, or not so scary. It's basically pitch black out there, loads of scary music hitting you. I would video on the ride, however, I don't want to lose my camera, so we shall see you afterwards. This is probably the most picturesque of all the treat trails. All the tiki birds have come out. Here's my guy. I've come as you today. Thank you very much. Hiya, Piglet. Oh, you're all looking fantastic in your costumes. You've not been scared by the fireworks, have you? No? Oh, you suit them, are you? You've been scared, have you? Just close your ears. That's it. Yeah, a hug. Have the fireworks been making you bounce? Hiya, Pooh. Oh. You're looking after your honey. Oh, that's a good bear.
Hey! Thank you.
end the vlog there. It's been a long day. It's been a very entertaining day, especially with not scary at the end of the day. Did lots. We met characters. We saw fireworks firing over our heads whilst we were queuing up for characters. We got lots of chocolate, the trick or treat trails, saw the parade, saw the Sanderson sisters, and went on Space Mountain. I think it brought me back, so I don't think I'll be going on that again. Pay heed to the warnings, kids. If you got back issues, don't go on a ride like Space Mountain. It could permanently sort your back for you. Anyway, so we'll leave it there because we're fairly well bushed now and heading off to bed, ready for tomorrow. Please leave us a comment down below, give us a thumbs up because it helps people find the channel, and I really appreciate it if you give me a thumbs up. I know I put some decent content up for you. If you like what you see, then please consider subscribing if you haven't done already, but even if you do, please click the notification bell and then that'll let you know when there's a new video up there. Anyway, so until tomorrow, bye-bye.